Wide world.
Why do I have to crash again?
Oh, I found 2 diamonds.
Okay.
Fishies. Pickaxe, axe.
Oh my god.
I'm a hoarder.
Guys.
I hoarded. Yeah.
I have to disconnect and reconnect.
Why?
Okay.
Because it was doing a little lag magic.
I want to go up here. What's up here? Okay. A chest! Oh! Golden sword. Cake. Cook for.
Really?
I need the cake.
Why can't I go in this freaking thing?
I took everything. I'm a hoarder, like you.
I'm an official hoarder, though.
Made it. Okay, so I'll be there in a second. It's just... my minecart was being
done. I think we should sleep. I think we should go to sleep.
Ooh, I found a diamond.
Really?
Yeah, it was in a furnace.
Okay, now we have... how many do I have? We have 6 now.
Did you count the ones I had?
Yeah. I'm gonna go to sleep.
Yeah, I agree. Let's go to sleep.
I have half a heart, guys.
Come up in the little bunk cup. Come up.
I have 4 hearts.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there's... does anybody have a bed?
I do. 1. Spiders can't get up there.
Wait, do I have one? Oh, here.
Oh my god, golden sword. And that stuff. Good. Good magic.
How come I can't go sleep? There we go. Sleepy, sleepy, sleepy.
La la la, la la.
Uh-oh, look out.
I'm doing a banyan cat.
Okay, now what?
There's a door here. Let's look. Nope, nothing over here.
I need something to heal me.
I know, I had 4 raw fish and I forgot that we can use furnaces to cook stuff.
Yeah.
So I ate them raw and healed like 2 hearts. Bailey can protect us. Okay?
Let's go.
Did you get a golden sword?
Yeah. Puggies!
It's my best sword.
Oh shit!
Why do you... was it attacking you?
Okay.
They don't... oh, what? Whoa, hey, I'm dead. Why is... it's daytime.
I'm killing
a
pig.
Attacking?
Yeah. You got a point.
Behind you!
Good thing we set the spawn back.
Why can't I kill the pig? Okay.
Where do we go now?
I think we fell asleep, because... Guys... snaps.
Okay, note 5. I was supposed to read that in there, but I was panicking because of a spider. It's this cake. Ever since I found this cake, monsters have appeared and attacked villagers. Strange structures have risen out of the ground. I believe this cake has brought a terrible omen upon this island. I've tried destroying it, but it comes back. Try throwing it away, and it will be sitting there at the end of your bed in the morning. Constantly stalking you, watching your every move. I tried to burn in the fires of Mount Gloom, but I was overrun by monsters. I was badly injured and don't think I have much time left. The cake has been baked in the fires of hell, and it brought it back to wreak havoc and plunge the world into darkness. The cursed cake is in the chest upstairs. Whoever reads this must destroy it. Cast the cursed cake in the ancient fires at the top of Mount Gloom, and you shall rid this land of evil.
Well, I got 3
cakes. Once you are in possession of the cake, follow the path down the hill until you see an erupting volcano. That is Mount Gloom.
Okay, I shall do that.
Creeper.
Oh, I don't like those things. They scare the shit out of me.
Hey, don't cuss.
I'm not. Shit is not a bad word.
Why does it have gold black? What does it have gold blocks on it? Nonetheless, I found the mountain. You have to go up there and throw the cake in there.
I found it. I have the cake, so I think that I'm supposed to put the cake up there.
No, actually, it states that you have to give it to me, and I have to throw it up.
No, don't.
Oh, you didn't hear that part? Oh.
Actually, it said to whoever's reading this, so if anyone's getting it, it's me.
Well, I already have the cake, and I'm not sharing cake.
Of course not.
Hoarder.
You're the hoarder.
I have a hoarder.
Hello?
Do you, so-